I'm gonna tell them there's an African American man threatening my life.
Get away.
She got the gun on me. He wasn't here with the car.
Hi, I'm asking you if this is your property.
Why are you asking?
Because it's private property.
Because it's private property, so. Sir.
What are you gonna do, Karen?
That's not my name, so get my name straight. Go ahead. I'll
you okay, Karen?
All right, ma'am. She was just doing her job. I'm sorry,
but
she was just.
No, you don't chase somebody.
She was just doing her job. But she was just.
Shut up and get out of here, you idiot.
Close to
me. I'm taking a picture and calling the cops.
Please call the cops. Please call the cops.
I'm gonna tell them there's an African American man threatening my life.
Please tell them whatever you like.
Why are you asking?
Because it's private property.
Because it's private property, so, sir.
And you don't know if I live here or if this is my property.
We actually do know. That's why we're asking.
Oh, really? Because you live here, right? You
no,
said so.
Because we know the person who does it.
Ma'am, can you just back off just a tad so I can talk to her? Thank you.
Sure.
Karen is always a douchebag. Every group has a Karen, and she's always a bag of douche.
So if you're from Africa, why are you white?
Oh my God, Karen, you can't just ask people why they're white.